Clobetasol propionate is a corticosteroid used to treat corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses and plaque psoriasis. In this video, let's find found. What is clobetasol? What class of drug is clobetasol? What is clobetasol used to treat? Who cannot use clobetasol? What are the side effects of taking clobetasol? How does clobetasol make you feel? How to use clobetasol? Clobetasol propionate is a corticosteroid used to treat skin conditions such as eczema, contact dermatitis, seborrheic dermatitis, and psoriasis. It is applied to the skin as a cream, ointment, or shampoo. Use should be short-term and only if other weaker corticosteroids are not effective. Clobetasol propionate was patented in 1968 and came into medical use in 1978. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 171st most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is clobetasol used to treat? Clobetasol propionate is indicated to treat moderate to severe plaque psoriasis as well as inflammatory and pruritic manifestations of corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses. Who cannot use clobetasol? According to the California Environmental Protection Agency, clobetasol propionate should not be used by pregnant women or women expecting to become pregnant soon, as studies with rats shows a risk of birth defects. What are the side effects of taking clobetasol? Incidence not known. Acne or pimples. Burning and itching of the skin with pinhead-sized red blisters. Increased hair growth on the forehead, back, arms, and legs. Lightening of normal skin color. Lightening of treated areas of dark skin. Reddish-purple lines on the arms, face, legs, trunk, or groin. Softening of the skin. Pharmacodynamics. Corticosteroids bind to the glucocorticoid receptor, inhibiting pro-inflammatory signals and promoting anti-inflammatory signals. Clobetasol propionate is generally applied twice daily, so the duration of action is long. Corticosteroids have a wide therapeutic window as patients may require doses that are multiples of what the body naturally produces. Patients taking corticosteroids should be counseled regarding the risk of hypothalamic pituitary adrenal axis suppression and increased susceptibility to infections. How does clobetasol work? The short-term effects of corticosteroids are decreased vasodilation and permeability of capillaries, as well as decreased leukocyte migration to sites of inflammation. Corticosteroids binding to the glucocorticoid receptor mediates changes in gene expression that lead to multiple downstream effects hours to days. Glucocorticoids inhibit neutrophil apoptosis and demargination. They inhibit phospholipase A2, which decreases the formation of arachidonic acid derivatives. They inhibit NF-kappa B and other inflammatory transcription factors. They promote anti-inflammatory genes like interleukin-10. Lower doses of corticosteroids provide an anti-inflammatory effect, while higher doses are immunosuppressive. High doses of glucocorticoids for an extended period bind to the mineralocorticoid receptor, raising sodium levels and decreasing potassium levels. Half-life. Data regarding the half-life of clobetasol propionate are not readily available. How to use clobetasol? Corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses. Indicated for the relief of the inflammatory and pruritic manifestations of corticosteroid-responsive dermatoses. Cream/foam, apply thin layer to affected areas Q12HR and rub in gently and completely, not to exceed G/week. Lotion, apply to affected skin areas bid and rub in gently and completely, not to exceed 50 G/week, scalp. Foam, apply to affected area in scalp Q12HR for up to 2 weeks, not to exceed 50 g or 50 milliliters per week. Scalp psoriasis. See also administration. Indicated for moderate to severe forms of scalp psoriasis. Shampoo, apply thin film to dry scalp Q-day, leave in place for 15 minutes, add water, lather, and then rinse thoroughly, limit treatment to 4 consecutive weeks, because of the potential for them to suppress the hypothalamic pituitary adrenal, HPA, axis. Foam, apply to affected area in scalp Q12HR for up to 2 weeks, not to exceed 50 g/week. Plaque psoriasis. Mild to moderate. Foam, apply to affected area in scalp 12 hr for up to 2 weeks, not to exceed 50 g/week. Moderate to severe. Indicated for moderate to severe plaque psoriasis. See also administration. Emollient cream/lotion, apply to affected area bid for up to 2 weeks, cream, or up to 4 weeks if needed, int cream, lotion, when application is less than 10% of body surface area, not to exceed 50 g/week or 50 milliliters per week, treatment with lotion 2 weeks should be limited to localized lesions, less than 10% body surface area, which have not improved sufficiently with therapy, not to exceed 50 or 50 milliliters per week. Cream 0.025%, apply a thin layer to the affected skin areas bid for up to 2 consecutive weeks. Spray. Indicated for the treatment of moderate to severe plaque psoriasis affecting up to 20% body surface area, BSA. Apply spraying onto affected area Q12HR, rub into skin, should not be used for more than 4 weeks. Treatment with spray beyond 2 weeks should be limited to localized lesions which have not improved sufficiently. Are there specific concerns about clobetasol and pregnancy? Pregnancy category C. Clobetasol propionate has greater teratogenic potential than steroids that are less potent. That's all the information about clobetasol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.